you guys. I hope you all are doing swell and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, my name is Alexis. Definitely make sure you hit that subscribe button down below to join the fam. So I'm starting off the vlog right now. It's 2:38 right now. I concluded a vlog earlier today, but I thought that I would just take you guys along for a chill afternoon. If you guys are new here, me and my mom have been in our new place for about 2 days, I want to say. So we're still in the process of decluttering, organizing, and cleaning everything, but I tackled my closet, which I'm gonna do a video of showing you guys, like, organizing it as well as what I plan on wearing for summer. But right now we are gonna be tackling this mama jamma back here. It is filled with all of my jewelry and I want to reorganize that, and I thought that'd be fun because if you guys are new here, you know how much I truly love jewelry so much. It's just a big part of my life. I don't even have my engagement ring on. Shoot, give me 1 second. Like I was saying, jewelry is such a big part of my life, and I love earrings, I love rings, I love necklaces. There's just a lot of earrings back there, so we're gonna just tackle that today for this little vlog, and I'm gonna organize. We're gonna make this place look a little bit more organized because it's a little chaotic on top of my dresser. But today's been a really productive day. When you guys last saw me, I was just telling you guys I was so excited to be off of work this week because I work a corporate job and I took off this week to move in. So I've just been, I ate, that's about it. That's all the updates because I updated you guys in the last vlog. But let's get over here and start organizing because I'm hoping to finish all of this in maybe like 30 minutes. So it won't be terribly long. But I'm gonna take you guys along for this afternoon as well. So yeah, I thought that I would pull my braids up because I haven't done that since I've had these. I'm gonna pop you guys over there and we're gonna start decluttering this because it needs to be done.
Came in boxes of two, so I gave one to you. And with every moment that went by, I wanted to spend a bit more time moving with you. Is all I needed to do. And in every cloud that shapes the sky, we watched till the moon rose to the night.
We got that easy love. We got that easy love. We got that easy love. We got that
So I did a little outfit change because we're about to go and run errands, so it's a little warm outside. So I just have an all black outfit on. I'm gonna change out my Crocs and put on my Nikes. But I want to show you guys the finished product. So this, I have to make my bedside table, which I'm gonna try to do tonight by myself. But if not, Kendall's coming over tomorrow so he can help me do that. And then I'll have my devotional. But this is just like my notebook. It's my devotional. It's gonna fall over, as well as my planner. But right here, this is also gonna be on my bedside table. But these are all of my perfumes and everything like that. And I cleared off the entirety of the top of my dresser. I am in the midst of sanding it down and then restaining it. I did take off some of these little fixtures. See, I have to like restain it all. But I did take off these fixtures and then spray paint it just to make it a little more updated. And then I'm also going to probably do the same thing around this big old mirror because it's really pretty, but it needs a little sprucing up. So I might just spray paint as well around here. But right here, these are all of our newest face masks, and we're going to put a basket up front so we can grab some on our way out. But you guys saw that when I was doing the little montage thing, I had all of my some rings up here, and those are pretty much my everyday rings that I wear. I just have them up here. And I'll have some jewelry videos linked down below that I've done that you can see my jewelry collection. But my everyday rings, and then these are like my fun rings that I used to wear on this hand, but since I'm engaged, I just wear my engagement ring on this hand. But these were a lot of the rings that I would wear. And right here are like my vintage bracelets. So a lot of these that I've gotten from like New Orleans in the French Quarter, or I was gifted from Kendall, but they're just really pretty, like real silver pieces. And all of my rings as well are real silver and gold. Here are just some fun bracelets. They're just the stretchy ones, but they're always so cute. Maybe put one on right now. And then also this is from New Orleans, but there's just some fun little bracelets. This was given to me by my mother-in-law, future mother-in-law. And it's just a little tassel back that I put all of my like earring backs in so I don't lose those. And then here are all the earrings I showed you guys in my Amazon favorites. This was like the newest thing that I purchased. I had to drill some more holes in it so it can stay down a little, you know, better because it was lopsided. But these are all of like my everyday earrings. I didn't put all of my earrings up because I still am looking for a bag full of them. But these are like the everyday ones. And then this was given to me by my grandmother, and I just have like my favorite necklaces as well on there, like my gold and silver ones. This is one of my faves. It's a vintage one. It just has a really pretty pendant on it, and my mom gave me that chain. And then opening up right here, like I said, I am still getting the rest of my earrings situated, so I need to go find them because they're in another moving box. But this is not my entire earring collection. If you've seen any of the other videos, I have so many. But here are just some like little random ones, like funky ones that I would wear with my business outfits. But now I just gravitate towards like my simple gold and silver ones. When I was dressing up for the office, these were the ones that I was like funky outfits with blouses. And here are all of my pearls. So I have a huge bag of pearls because they're just really good to have for like timeless reasons. So I have like six strands in total. It's about 4 or 5 in there. Then I have some right there. I might have more than 6 of them for like gifts. So there's some more pearls. And I have some pearl earrings in there as well. So that is the entirety of my collection as of right now. I'll probably update you guys in vlogs as well with like my real earrings and jewelry. And I'll probably do an updated video as well with like my everyday jewelry stuff over the summer, or like my favorite summer pieces. But me and my mom are about to head out and run some errands. But yes, I'm glad to have that done. She tackled up the kitchen, so I'll show you guys that as well, because we're gonna do some grocery shopping. So I'll do like a little grocery haul and then show you guys the progress that she made in the kitchen. So we just got back from the grocery store. I'm going to show you guys a few of the things that we picked up. So my mom just put the eggs up, but we got some spinach. Got 2 things of Mardi Gras king cake coffee. I got 3 or 4 things of basmati rice because I like to make curry and stir fry with it. Got some noodles because these are like a little treat. I'm going to try out these roasted potatoes. And then also these are really good. They're just buffalo vegan like chicken nuggets. I got some veggie chips, some dark chocolate. This is for a movie night coming up. So I'll put those to the side. Another thing of basmati rice. Got 5 cans of spicy black beans. Ricky's Cookies, which is like a kosher cookie place. And I got these for a date night tomorrow with me and Kendall. Also got 2 apples, and these are so good. They're made with like zucchini and carrot, and I usually eat these in the morning before I start work. I got some feta cheese, a vegan pot pie, some things for the 4th of July, and this is a new Ben & Jerry's flavor, I think. I've never tried it, but it's the peanut butter half-baked. It'll kind of look like the late night show one that they have with Jimmy Fallon, but it's the vegan version, so I'm gonna try that out. And these are also some things that I eat in the morning with my breakfast with like coffee and stuff. It's just Dr. Prager's like vegan hash browns. Got some more soy milk, almond milk creamer, and it's caramel. Soy sauce, Aunt Amy's vegan chili, more spicy black beans. This is my favorite curry brand, but I'm trying a new one out. Well, I've had it before, but it was really, really good. So get another one of those. Some more coconut oil because I use that for lotion. My mom got her some marinara sauce for pasta. She also got some of these salads, and they look pretty good. So she just got a cob one for herself. Oh, some spinach and artichoke dip with like hummus. Then she also got another cob one. Got some strawberries, let me see, veggies, cucumber, tuna,
taco sauce, another Prager's, Jewish rye bread, Velveeta. She has some chips, a pizza, some meat and stuff, and then onions, bell pepper. This goes with the hummus and saltines. Oh, and she got herself some more meat. So that's everything that we got from the grocery store. I'm gonna put this stuff up real quick, but I thought that I would show you guys some of the stuff. We did have a lot of like dry goods and things like that, so we didn't really have to do too much. It's just like replenishing some stuff and also getting some snack food. So fully stocked. I'm gonna put this up and then probably do some editing, so I'll see you guys in a bit. What's up, you guys? It is about, what time is it? It's almost 8 o'clock. So I thought that since this vlog wasn't that long, I would do a little bit of a skincare routine. I plan on doing like an actual proper summertime skincare routine. But for right now, I thought that I would just kind of talk you through everything that I'm currently doing right now, just to kind of fill up this vlog a little bit, because I had, when you guys last saw me, I was editing the vlog and I was gonna post it on Sunday, but I think I actually just posted for tomorrow. And then I planned out also some upcoming videos as well. Just like some fun things that I wanna do, like styling knotless braids in a vlog and just things that I wanna incorporate within the vlog. So I think that I might just have a little filming day tomorrow, which I haven't had since my post-grad days, because usually now a lot of my content on my channel, I do a lot of just corporate stuff and lifestyle vlogs, which I like, but I'm excited to just do a few like little filming days. So I'm gonna do about 2 videos tomorrow, not too much. And then I'm also just gonna study as well, which is gonna be a part of tomorrow's video. So I was just planning out that and also some upcoming just content in general, which I'm super excited about because I got that spark again for YouTube. I was a little burnt out. That's why I was posting like once a week, but now I feel like I'm finally back into the swing of things. But I'm gonna do an updated Amazon favorites, but I have some reusable cotton rounds that I honestly love a lot. They wash really well and they're really gentle on your skin as well. I told you guys that I had a few blemishes from like my monthly, as well as like I was sleeping on some satin pillowcases randomly. I was like, this is supposed to be good for my skin. I never had any issues with my skin. And then a few weeks ago, I started sleeping on them and then it like broke me out a little bit. So I'm back to my cotton pillowcases and trying to get rid of these. And I hope they don't leave any discoloration. But this is from like a cycle, but it's gonna probably take some time to fade. But with my reusable cotton rounds, I just go in with my Garnier micellar cleanser, because I did have a little bit of concealer on for today. I'm gonna go ahead and take my engagement ring off so I don't get anything on it. So once I just do that, I do go in with either my Trader Joe's face wash or I go my CeraVe, and I think I'm gonna kind of do the Trader Joe's tonight. So I usually just wet up my face and then I just take a pump of the Trader Joe's and then work it into a lather. Forgot to take these off. And then I also just go over my eyes, which it's a really good cleanser to go over your eyes to get rid of any like makeup. So I blindly. So actually I'm gonna let my face dry for a little bit because I do want to do a face mask, and I'm just gonna go in with the ordinary peeling solution, but your face needs to be dry. So I'm gonna let my face dry a little bit. I'm gonna put my jewelry up in my room and then check on my food because I warmed up some curry. So I'm gonna make sure that looks all good and I'll check you guys out. My face is dry and we can do the peeling solution. All right, so my face is pretty dry, so I'm just gonna go in. Ooh, these tops are always so difficult to put on. So I'm just gonna put some on my finger because someone in the comments told me that not to put the actual tip of this on your direct face. So I'm just gonna go in with a light layer. And since I have pretty sensitive skin, I don't use the recommended 10 minutes on the bottle. I do it for like 5. And this is my, I wanna say this is like my 2nd time doing this. So I haven't done it like as frequent as I guess you're supposed to.
I think you're supposed to do it like once a week. That's what's looking right now. So, hey Siri, set a timer for 5 minutes.
Okay, 5 minutes and counting.
So I'm gonna go check on my food again, and then we're gonna rinse this off and do the rest of the skincare routine. Okay, so it's been about 5 minutes, and that is what it's looking like right now. So I'm actually... So I'm gonna let this dry a little bit. Then I'm gonna go in with my rose water. So next, I'm gonna do this Ordinary Rose Hip, and I've actually been using this like every night. I use this as like a nighttime serum, and I have a daytime one that I use because I don't do much skincare in the morning. So. And my favorite moisturizer that my mom put me on, this is the one she's always using. It's just the Olay one, Night of Olay Firming Night Cream. And I honestly love it a lot because I have dry like skin, like eczema sensitive skin. And this just works really well with my skin. Never had any problems with it. So once that's in, this is something new that I've been using since being in the new house, and it's just a firming eye serum. It has like caffeine and peptide in it. So I'm not going to do too much on it, but I'm just going to go in and just kind of put it underneath my eyes. And there you have it, you guys. Usually I put my hair scarf on, I oil my hair, brush my teeth, and do all that stuff. I took a shower this morning, but usually I take them at night. And also, what else? I do my ear piercing stuff, like clean it, and I put chapstick on. But that's basically what I do for my nighttime skincare routine. Keep in mind, I will do like an updated one over the summer because there's some new products that I will be trying out. It is still in like the testing phase just to make sure that it works for my sensitive skin. So that'll probably be coming like in August or like late July. So definitely make sure you have your post notifications on so you can check that out and see how I keep my skin healthy and glowing and clear. But I hope you guys enjoyed this short but sweet daily vlog. If you did, make sure those fun things like giving a big old like and subscribe down below if you haven't already, as well as press that bell notification to be notified each and every time that I post. But I need to go and check on my food and eat and relax for this afternoon, and I hope you all do the same. But until tomorrow's vlog, actually, I hope you all have a blessed and safe night, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye, you guys.